So it's an abnormal immune response against an invader, and the actual attack creates more problems than the invading tree pollen, grass pollen, or weed pollen. We can expect the onset of tree pollen season within the next week or two. Snow is melting, and with the presence of grass and the decayed vegetation, mold spores are being shot into the air. Combining the discomfort of nasal allergies, sneezing, sniffling, itch and stuffiness with itchy eyes is more impactful on the social aspects of that individual's life and the quality of life than having asthma. Pre-treating ahead of time, whether it be with antihistamines, orally, eye drops, nasal steroids, gives more effective relief than waiting for the misery to come. And the single most effective medication for the treatment of allergies are the nasal steroid sprays. One can determine what the allergic triggers are, and this helps not only the possible avoidance, but it also helps with the timing of certain medications which are most effective.